You want to know what's weird? I'm getting used to that. You gotta exercise your right to remain silent now? Try to drag me down with you?
Max ammo!
Perfect timing, just what I needed. Jackie B claims that a minor victory. This is like the second last thing I need right now.
The first, of course, is dysentery.
What just happened? Someone slipped me a Mickey?
Where the fuck is my partner? Did something happen to him? You looking for trouble? I'm guessing you are.
Like his wife.
What? Is this a dream?
I can see you!
What the fuck's going on?
Help me! Please, Jackie! You're my partner!
Yeah, I got problems. I got a fucking wife who won't stop bitching about you. You freaks come an extra hard shower! Don't make me get tough on you, big guy! Quit screaming! It's not like it was the only head you had! Let's rack them up! I thought I asked nicely.
more than any other place in this city, your paths have crossed here. Your sacrifice has failed.
Hey, I'm not ready to call it a day just yet. Ain't enough room in the joint for all of you. For that, I was getting low.
Why did you kill?
Look, I killed a lot of people. Bad guys. You're gonna have to be a little more specific there, pal. Sounds like we're about to hit a big payday. This doesn't make sense. Stuff like this just lying around?
Hey, this area's under police control! Shit. Oh, man. No wonder it leaves me with a pounding headache.
The boxing gym. Is this room?
Hey, you got a problem? Familiar. We're taking up with me.
Some walkers. Rainy.
Didn't I kill you already? Reading you your rights. I've been shot 3 times in the line of duty. Takes more than a scratch to bother me. You are a stubborn son of a bitch, I'll give you that. You're looking at the death penalty right here, pal. eviscerated you!
Complete the ritual. The Gateworm's energy must be released.
So what, I just leave it here? So what, I just leave it here? So, are these worms gonna fix everything?
Service to the Overlords is appreciated. Our complete assimilation of this dimension will now proceed.
Are you fucking kidding me? Is this some kind of fucking sick joke?
This shit just got a whole lot fucking worse.
Going down without a fight, huh? Not going down without a fight, huh?
I can only help you if you confess. Only through acceptance.
You got my wife beat. She only has 2 faces. That must have knocked the wind out of you.
You are a stubborn son of a bitch. I'll give you that.
No chance you're gonna come quietly, huh?